David.
Yes.
Come.
Yes.
Here we see
farm animals.
Or what?
Budurai Durin.
You said Budurai Durin. Guys, today we are going to Holland.
What?
Rich Farms. We are going to a tulip field because we can. Yes.
We're going out again, guys. We're tripping with Seth on the road.
This is it. The height of entertainment. Watching people pick some tulips.
Sometimes people tell me like, oh yeah, I love that y'all are just so real in your vlogs. And I always wonder, like, what does that mean? I don't understand. And now I think I know what it means, because a lot of times I'm too lazy to put on makeup. I've got so much stuff on my chin. And I feel like people are like, wow, that's so you're so brave.
What do they call social media influencers?
Yeah.
Because it's always glitz and glamour with them. That's why we're so real. It's because I didn't feel like shaving, and you know what I didn't do? Shave.
Some days I'm like, I don't put on concealer. Like, I just don't.
Stacy, you're so silly!
You silly goose. You're so silly.
Sometimes I don't take showers for 5 years.
That's so silly.
I'm real. I'm so real.
You know what's really funny though? As a kid, early teenager, I used to work at a tulip field, and I would do this and I would get paid for it. And now I'm doing it and I'm paying them.
Hello. Welcome up. I want to say Borderline. Borderline.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, look at the wooden shoe. Oh my god.
Wooden shoe what?
Wooden shoe, look at that. What do we call it in Dutch, eh?
Wooden shoe.
Nee.
Klonk.
Nee.
Een klonk?
Oh, klonk. Yes, I knew that.
Snijden grote klonk. Het is een Nederlandse vlag.
Dat betekent dat er open.
Nou, het is gewoon alsof we thuis zijn, hè? Het is gewoon alsof we gewoon in Holland zijn.
Oh, corona.
Alright, go sit. Ga maar zitten in de klomp. Ja. Oké. Okay. Alright. Klomp.
Now we'll go on to the next hornpipe step.
An emmer.
Emmer.
Yeah, now you sound like a really posh Dutch person. Emmer.
Let's grab an emmer and let's go.
Okay, there is so much wind that I feel like you're only gonna hear. I don't. David, do you want the experience of riding a bicycle that you can't ride because it's stuck in a field?
Yes.
Good, it's right there. You know what's really funny though?
What?
Is that bike just there for like, do you want to sit on a bike? In the Netherlands, you just have a bike and no one would be like, oh my god, let's take a picture with this bike. It's like you would go to take a picture with a Kia or something. Take a picture with this Toyota Corolla.
No, this is authentic Dutch size.
Authentic.
Because everyone in the Netherlands is huge.
Where are you going?
You know, around. Going to Dutch stuff.
You did it, David.
Yeah, I'm pretty a big deal. That's a loosely translated from Dutch.
Because in Dutch it is, as we all know,
Ik ben mooi deal.
Yep.
Pretend to pedal. It's gonna be movie magic. You ready?
Film it, and then we're gonna put it backwards.
Yes.
Okay. Like typical Dutch style. There's gonna be a lot of wind in my face, right?
Put your pigtails back. Yeah, like that. Ready? Go!
Good job.
Perfect. Amazing. Wow, movie magic! now I know what to look for when I dig them out.
Oh, bulbs, yeah.
Oh, hey. We're gonna pick some tulips today, and the most important part of picking tulips is the bulb. You see here? This is a tulip. Feel the earth. Feel the earth. Listen to it.
Look at this.
Oh, it's a beaut. It's a beaut. This is the dog technique.
Did you break it?
Dog technique. You gotta do this thing called the moat. Dig a moat around it. What's happening is that when the tectonic plates they collapse around each other, that's when it's the perfect time to pick a tulip. Right now. Oh, do you feel it? Tectonic plates. Here comes the labor pains.
And then you put it right back. All right, and that was Tulips of David. We have our tulips.
We got them.
Oh, look at your babies. So David, in Dutch, the word souvenir is very difficult. So here we have the word souvenir. And then luckily under it, the Dutch translation, which is souvenirs.
Oh.
And then if we go right here, the museum.
Yeah.
Luckily for us, also the Dutch translation under it, which is museum.
Oh.
So yeah, no. It's very difficult.
I learned so much.
So do you want to go visit the museum?
No, I want to go to the museum.
Oh. Well. Right. Are you ready for your next words?
Yes.
Gifts, also known as.
Kadojas.
Yes! Kadojas! That was so good!
Really?
Yeah! Woo! Here we see farm animals. Or. What?
Budurai durian.
You said budurai durian. You on the budurai durian? Budurai durian.
Budurai durian.
Budurai
durian. How do I say it like I'm on that farm show?
Of your worstwurst. It's the worst
of. Oh yeah, you could say it like and here's how I'm a boodadai dieren.
Me oma is in a coma in a boodadai dieren.
Mijn oma ligt in coma.
There's no dieren at all. Een dier.
En wat is het? Een? Zeggen we het samen. Het is een...
Konijn. Nice. Oh, nice.
Ja, een konijn.
Konijn.
Goed
zo. Nice. You're a little bunny. Nice. Guys, that's it for today. Thank you for watching. If you like it, make sure to actually like it and subscribe and to see more of the YouTube channel. And yeah, for today's Dutch word of the day, it's... Apple flop.
Oh.
It's righteous house.
What did we learn?
We learned
What is gifts?
Just said it.
What is gifts?
Hebrew. Gifts. Con share here.
Kadojas.
Kadojas.
The word of the day is
kadojas.
Alright, bye.
Do! Yosefa, you are a complete and utter loser. That is so lame. You just really put your thing in your pouch.
No, look, it is for a drink. I just discovered that.